Top it all off, 40% of Twitter accounts have never done a single tweet. So if you look at how many millions of people out there have Twitter accounts, almost half of them have never sent a single tweet. Seems useless, right?
So what is a tweet?
Who are the Twitter users of? And let me know if you want these people to be your customers.
Who owns Twitter?
Who started Twitter?
Yeah, who started Twitter?
Most Twitter users, this is their demographic. This is who they are. Who wants these people as their customers?